on being asked about political turmoil in Pakistan arising after Imran Khan's decision to dissolve country's National Assembly.